Hey everyone, and welcome back to another lesson of Trash Academy. My name is Eliseo, and in today's lesson, we're going to be talking about cigarettes, one of the many sectors where we find plastic. Why is plastic used in cigarettes? So since health reports hit newsstands of the consequences of smoking cigarettes in the 1960s, tobacco companies redesigned cigarettes. Now, cigarettes everywhere now included a filter at the base of the product to help reduce the risk of developing lung cancer. Today, 98% of cigarette filters are made from cellulose acetate, which is a very slow plastic to degrade. Cellulose acetate fibers are thinner than a sewing thread, white, and are often packed together to create a filter. These plastic cigarette filters are specifically designed to absorb vapors and other carcinogens from cigarette smoke. And today, cigarette butts take the number one spot for being the most littered plastic item. So, what are some problems with plastic in cigarette butts? So, around the world, smokers are actually estimated to buy 6.5 trillion cigarettes each year. Now, about two-thirds of all those cigarette butts don't actually make it to the trash and are casually thrown into the streets where they invade storm drains, waterways, and ecosystems because people often think that they're biodegradable, when in fact they're made from cellulose acetate, which is a type of plastic. And let's not forget that a cigarette's fibrous plastic filter has been shown to release heavy metals and even nicotine, often killing fish species and inhibiting plant growth. Now, the use of vaping products and cartridges are also creating another problem for waste management facilities, since electronic cigarettes generally consist of four different components: the cartridge or pod that holds the e-juice, a heating element, a battery, and a mouthpiece. Now, this mixture puts them in a gray area when we talk about disposal and waste management. While the pods are now replaceable, at first the whole contraption was single use, with the plastic and the circuitry all being disposed of in the garbage once the product was empty.
Plastic pollution is complex, and there's no one quick fix that will solve this issue. Five Gyres is continuing to explore the different sectors to work towards target solutions. And to be successful, we must all work together: policymakers, innovators, corporations, activists, scientists, and individuals. Follow along and join the movement at Five Gyres.
Now, I want to thank you all once again for joining us here in Trash Academy. My name is Eliseo, and I hope to see you all real soon.